Every Thursday night, year-round, the East Gate Café in Oak Park hosts the Harrison Street Ukulele Players. Tonight is their annual Christmas party.
Aloha, I'm Gigi Wong Monaco, co-owner of Wonderwall Music Shop and Emporium.
Gigi grew up in Hawaii and founded this group 4 years ago.
In Hawaii, it's part of the culture, so I grew up playing the ukulele. And we pronounce it ukulele.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell. Like Gigi, many here are accomplished musicians, though they'll welcome you if you've never touched a ukulele. This tiny instrument was brought to Hawaii by Portuguese immigrant farm workers in the late 1800s. These Midwesterners now love it too.
You can't help smiling playing the ukulele, and that's why some of us think of it as cheap therapy.
It's so joyful. It's very hard to play a sad song on the ukulele.
I just think there's something about the way you kind of hold it against you. It's very intimate, it's very personal, yet it's a very social instrument. It's a great way to build community and make friends and bring people together.
Ukulele music brought Rick Deitchman and Sharman Edwards together. She moved here from New Orleans after surviving Hurricane Katrina. But it was Rick from Chicago who gave Sharman the gift of life. The group learned their story on this night 1 year ago.
Rick had donated a kidney to Sharman, and this was their first meeting after the surgery, after the hospital experience.
The gift of life from a stranger. I mean, that's what we're supposed to do during this holiday time. And this is my angel for life. I love him. He's so wonderful. He's humble.
Service to others is what I'm trying to do right now. I've been very lucky.
And the Harrison Street ukulele players feel lucky to have them. They all have something else in common. Ukulele players love the Beatles.
George Harrison was a big ukulele player. He started making it popular.
It's a tribute to our beautiful friend.
There was a concert for George. It was a concert that was done in honor of George Harrison after he passed away.
Something in the way she moved.
Paul McCartney played something on the ukulele, which he's been doing, and Joe Brown played I'll See You in My Dreams, is the very last song, on a little tenor ukulele, and it sort of brought the house down.
I'll see you in my dreams.
Chris says the late Tiny Tim had the opposite effect, killing ukulele sales for a time. But they're definitely riding a wave of popularity now. The true beauty, people who never dreamed they could play a musical instrument are now playing the uke.
It's one of the easiest instruments in the world to play.
Many of these people call themselves recovering guitar players with no regrets.
I would buy it with the intention of you're going out, you're going to meet people. You know, it's like our bowling league, except, you know, in our bowling league, it's your turn all the time.